This is Nkankama CHPS Compound. This CHPS Compound has been here for quite a long time. Before Well Vision came to our aid to renovate the CHPS Compound, the place wasn't walled. It is open. So stray animals do come to the facility to disturb the workers.
And so nyame adom Well Vision ba ye no wan abeto wall afa ho aye ha kama amaye pa ye ni age de Well Vision ye ma ye no
we didn't have enough rooms, and Well Vision came in to put up additional rooms.
At first, because the place was not all that attractive, it makes our attendance or the OPD attendance or the people who come for our service, the number was very low. But since Well Vision came into our aid and renovated the place for us, now we can see an improvement in our OPD attendance and other services.
Well Vision buy woman boy pa first now obey alia. Kwan ya obefa so di na ko hospital wa be grokra na ya din ba ise we bi chama ya clinic ha ya kama analysis phone so de bia wo mo ha ba ho ya hia unya wo mo ma wo mo hwe no kama nti ama ya ho ato ya wo Nkankama.
We are not having water storage facility. Toilet facility was that of the old KVIP. That was the situation until Well Vision came to our aid.
Afen so yen nurses fo awo wa ha no first no na wo mu ji yen kama de e so sese won ya ba no so wo mu ji yen bru so ti ama ye ni aji bebre e wo Nkankama kro no mu ha.
Because of the facelift of the facility, now we have additional nurses who were posted to augment the work. So anytime mothers bring their children or any patient comes here, there are nurses there to attend to them than previous it used to be. We are thankful to Well Vision. We appreciate what they have done. Now stray animals could no longer enter, defecate, and then litter the place any longer.